Hi, hello, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're talking about how to calculate the birthday, the number of, you calculate the specific years, months, and days of a birth date. Yes. So, let's say now, we want to calculate the number of years a person has used from his birth date to present. There's a way we can do it in Excel, so we can get the years, the month, and the days that the person has been alive to this present day. So without further ado, we also talk about the shortcut of creating, of getting the current date, yes, of a day. So without further ado, let's get straight into it. So as you can see, there's a list of date of birth that I would like to calculate. So if I want to get the number of days from today's date, is a way I'll do it. First of all, let me show you how to get the dates. Get the date of today's date. So once you get today's date, all you just have to do is just type control semicolon. As you can see, today's date is 11/7/2021. If you want to confirm, you can check the time. Here's the date I uploaded this tutorial on YouTube. You see that it rhymes with this date you are seeing. So now, if you want to calculate the years, calculate the number of years from 1990 to 2021, all I have to do is just click on this cell. Type equals to, then use the function called dated if. Then I'll now click on this date, comma, today's date. Then I'll now put the symbol for year, that is Y. I click on enter. As you can see, subtract 1990 from 2021, you get 31. If you want to do for the number of years, I'll just simply type for number of months rather. I'll just simply write dated if. The number of the date of birth, the today's date, then the month. See, it still has 72 months. So, also for these two, you can just write data D. So, you can see it's 31 years, 272. Months are 11,337 days. So that's for that. If you want to do for this one, my own work, because I have to type the formula before it can work. So you can see 33. So it's very, very easy to do. You want to do for the month. Then for the days. So that's how to calculate the number of years from a particular date. Thank you, that'll be all for now. Kindly like, share, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. God bless us to do so.